Our TV parade, which is built to receive members of the St. Michael's soccer club here in Tipperary now, who this year had a fabulous season, winning Tipperary Southern District League Premier League. They won the Tipperary Cup, the Munster Junior Cup, and top it all out, the current FAI Junior Cup champion. Their manager, Jason Parcell, their coach, Stuart Fitzgerald, giving a huge round of applause as they walk up the last 2 feet straight here to the parade. What a fantastic achievement for these guys. Maybe never to be done again. The dancing side of it, Sean O'Reilly, from St. Pete House Castle, the World Irish Dancing Pipe in London and April. This is not the our third World Pipe. What an achievement there for Sean O'Reilly.